Mary Francis was called for an inquiry into the operations of the Royal St. Lucia Police Force during the period in which, to use her terms, the so-called operations Restore Confidence took place. Ms. Francis says during that period, former Commissioner Osbert Regis was transferred under the premise that the force was being remodeled. But as far as she's concerned, Mr. Regis was made a sacrificial lamb. Ms. Francis said she heard a statement by the National Security Minister to the effect that there was no hit list or list of criminals down for execution. However, from her understanding, the task force designed to facilitate the Operation Restore Confidence, during which 11 police killings took place, has been disbanded. The human rights lawyer says there must be a reason for that decision.
The present Minister of Legal Affairs, before he came into office, before the party came into office, must have heard about some of those rumors. And I think in the interest of the rule of law and democracy and ensuring that there are not corrupt practices being upheld in the police force, I think there should be an inquiry into what took place. Because it's strange enough, the minister, I heard him last week, state categorically, according to his investigation and according to his findings, that there was no death list involving the shooting of those 11 people. But yet still, the special task force was disbanded.
Ms. Francis also spoke to the issue of reports that the United States visa of a top-ranking police officer has been revoked, and she's calling for a probe into the matter.
Well, I heard the whole matter of the revocation of the visa of the senior police officer. I heard it from the television news. And as the minister said, it's a matter for concern. And I am waiting the investigation, the results of the investigation.
According to Ms. Francis, during the election campaign, the St. Lucia Labour Party promised better days. Now that they're in office, from her point of view, better days would include getting to the bottom of matters like the ones relating to the island's national security and the Royal St. Lucia Police Force. For the DBS Newsworld, I am Don Nicholas reporting.